you guys. I got some sad news. We are losing our battle with the aphids. So, we're gonna give up on some of them. Well, some of the plants, I mean. It sucks because that's pretty much all of my brassicas. Which means I don't get a brassica harvest this year. Which is terrible, because we love brassicas. Bright side though, that is going to free up a lot of space in my garden for new plants for the spring. So we're just gonna keep our eyes on the positive here. And still be a little sad about the lack of a brassica harvest. Oh, and my seeds. The radish that I had planned to get seeds from, infested. Actually, all the radishes I planned to get seeds from, infested. So we're gonna get rid of those. We're gonna get rid of all the cabbage. All but one broccoli. There's only one broccoli that's not infested right now. So hopefully we can keep it that way. My one surviving Brussels sprout has gotta go. The collards that I was hoping would last gotta go. So let's just get them up. We're gonna start with this seed one though, because it's the biggest. a good root system on that. I was so excited about this. It was just starting to form Brussels. Look at how cute. If I wasn't concerned that they would be completely infested on the inside with aphids, I'd have kept the plant, but it's infested, so. Thank you. Let's get this last cabbage out. And then get these aphids out of the garden, hopefully. Well, hopefully that was enough to get rid of them. I don't have high hopes because they were flying ones. I should have done this probably a while ago. I may have doomed my garden. I hope not. I have been battling them and battling them and battling them and battling them, and they're driving me crazy. So, hopefully that was the end of the aphid problem for this year. That would be nice. Is it logical?
No.
But I got a carrot. We're gonna try and stay positive.